shields!
Celebrate with wine and cigarettes once this is over, I promise you.
Oh my-
Goddamn champ! Gemma talked about.
Let's take it out.
You know this, dude!
Well, thank you!
Gotta take that back to the soldier. Keep it up! Show those Nazis who's the boss!
it up, sis. You got it.
Let's find that second launcher.
Yup. Here's the second launcher, so.
Harry.
Yes?
Hello there.
Bonjour.
Hi.
Any news about your mission?
Bloody hell. I'm so chuffed you pulled this off, girls. You two ocean pearls are a treasure. You know that?
One of our infiltrators was caught and executed last week. He put together an extensive report for us, which the Nazis have stored away in an evidence locker in Brother One. We'll go there, find the evidence locker, and take back that report. Might prove to be a danger.
Know what I mean?
What's up?
Ça va? Hey.
Oh. I'm getting
direction. Hold your horses. I'm coming to meet you, sis.
Got it.
Huh. Smells kind of like your room in here, Arthur.
Put a sock in it, Kenneth. Let's find that briefcase.
Taking out this one!
This must be the briefcase Maria wanted.
Slick as a whistle, like Daddy would say.
You are entering Brother 3, the research and development center of the Nazis in Paris. General Otar Brandt erected this tower 9 years ago. It was destroyed just a week ago with the help of a cyber pilot, a hacked Nazi robot that can manipulate other robots. Maria is repairing it right now, and maybe it will be of use to us again one day.
Girls. Brother 3 is in pretty bad shape, but I can see the main computer popping in and out of the Paris power grid. My guess, they're keeping it somewhere in the basement. Head through the rubble and find a way into the broken tower interior.
Thanks, Abby.
Deconstructed, dude.
Come help me, Sip!
Oh, I'm back and ready to fight!
Shut up! Thank you, Soap.
Sind unterwegs.
Ich ändere die Position.